can use, but ask if the patient, if the person is allergic to that.
That's it.
That's